Bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Hey friends, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play The Witcher 3. You'll notice that I'm back here, but with Vesemir. I've been spelling his name wrong in my info box on my videos. Whoops. Right. You'll notice I'm back here before we fight the Griffin, because I've decided my OCD won't let me continue without doing those side quests. It annoys me that I've missed them. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do those side quests in this episode, and then I'm going to move on to back where we got to. So if I close those two, have we got any? Right, so I've got that one to do, so we'll do this one there. Find the spirit that haunts the well, and then I've got these to do. Apart from that one, Twisted Fire Starter, and I think that one as well, maybe. So that's what I'm going to do in this episode. Where's my horse? Come on, Roach. I've still got to try and imprint on myself that square is attack, not dodge, and circle is dodge, not attack. So I'm still playing Final Fantasy 15, and I'm so used to them controls. Oh, hello. Oh, it's just a merchant. Nope. God damn it, Roach. What are you doing? I want to go this way. As you can all probably tell by my cough, I'm a blunt nose, I'm still ill, and I'm sat in a t-shirt, and it's freezing, but I'm waiting for my heating to turn on. Apparently this cold that I've got, or this cough, it's a bug that's going around that can lead to pneumonia. Idiot, I got caught in rainwater. What? Crap. Oh, I found a village. Damn it.
Go.
I skipped through that. Didn't mean to.
Infamous well.
Right, so this is the web.
A ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Grass around the well scorched.
I'll take all of that. Poor dog.
To a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a new wraith.
Alright, devil by the well.
To a crisp. Signs of burns. Noon wraith did this.
Right, so it's a noon wraith, whatever a noon wraith is. What I miss about... I'll take that. We'll just take everything. That's what we do. What I miss about this, what I liked from The Witcher 2, was that, you know, in order to hunt things... Oh, take the doll, I don't know why. you had to, like, buy books and stuff to learn about the weaknesses, and the more you fight an enemy, the more you learn about it. I wonder if they've still got that included in here, in this game. It's a small village, there's only like three houses. But we'll take everything that we can get. More money for my card games. Do I have to wait? Well, it's AM, isn't it? So surely if it was going to come out, it'd come out. Unless it comes out during the day. Maybe. Oh, what's this? Yellow diary.
Journal. Might be useful.
Right. It's happened. Volker sent a petition of our grievances against the Lord to the court at Vizima. Listed all the harm he's done us. How he killed Johan for not taking off his cap quick enough. How he trampled our fields when drunk with nary a thought of repayment. How he barged in during Peter's wedding and demanded his right of the first night. Now we finally got what we begged. Melody for in our praise for so long. The judge recognised our grievances. How do I go down? Oh wait. Use the L sticks between switch between unread books and scrolls. Once read, they are added to the books panel in the glossary. There we go. Right, where we got are we? Now we've finally got what we begged. Melitile, for in our prayers for so long, the judge recognised our grievances and wavered all our bonds and duties to the Lord. We can finally strike out on our own. At last, we can live as free men. 12 IV 1250. The first day of our freedom. Hovel's not much of a village yet, but to my mind, it's better than the most fantastic place. Volker fumed our home with hazelwood smoke to drive out evil. Buried a marten under the gate to make sure no thieves cross our threshold. And then he gave me a bracelet, loveliest I've ever seen. Mother said it's foolish to spend so much on a bauble when we haven't ploughs nor hoes, and that we ought to return it to the merchant. Over my dead body, I'll never take it off. It'll always be there to remind me of Volker, how happy we were that day. They say the Lord is coming to see us, that he wants to make a deal to beg us to return to the village. They say he's calm since his son died, that he's not as quick to anger about small slights. Well, we'll see. One way or another, I've no intention to move one inch from here. Okay. Ooh, black magic doll. I cannot do that here. What am I trying to do? There's plenty of ingredients for my alchemy anyway, at least. Oh, no, there's a loot there. And there. Right. Was there another house? No. So what do I do now, then? Ah, yeah. Read the entry about noon race in the beastry. Right, so where's my beastry? It would be under glossary. No, this isn't it. You can place your own markers on the map. I didn't click on the map, did I? I don't want to place a marker. I gathered all that. I did. I clicked on the world map. Beastry. For God's sake. Entries in the beastry provide additional information about monsters, including tips and strategy. Yes, I know that. Press circle to close the beastry. I don't want to close the beastry. I want to read about it. Right, necrophages. Nope, spectres. Right, residents of White Orchard have suffered more than their fair share of misfortunes. Passing armies trampled their springs planting. A griffin had begun abducting their livestock, and the rotten icing on his painful cake. A noon wraith haunted a nearby well. No wonder the locals called this final evil a devil. The witcher could sense something bound her to this place, and that in order... Ah, do you reckon it's that girl's diary? Then she wants the bracelet. Once that was done, he would have to prepare for battle. And a noon wraith is a demanding opponent. She can disorientate her victim by blinding him and creating mirror images of herself. These copies slowly suck their victim's life energy. While their mistress remains untouchable, in order to defeat her, the witcher could not rely on his silver sword alone. The Arden sign would also be needed to trap her and force her to take on a material form. Right. Despite what is commonly thought, peasants do not interrupt their labours at midday to go out of the sun. They do so to avoid them. Right, so midday it comes. One particularly searing summer day. On particularly searing summer's days, when the sun reaches its zenith, a race will at times appear resembling sun-scorched women dressed in long white robes. These are noon. It's in the name, isn't it? Noon, idiot. These are noon wraiths, the spirits of young women and girls who died violent deaths right before their weddings. Driven mad with pain or anger, they wander the fields searching for their unfaithful lovers or backstabbing rivals. Though they will kill anyone who does not get out of their way in time, they are often held in this world by some object of intense emotional significance. That is why, if one ever finds a wedding ring or torn veil in the middle of a field, one should not pick it up, but instead back away as quickly as possible. Right, so she comes out at noon.
Tied the noon wreath to this place, an object, something she needs before she'll leave this world.
Right, so we found the diary. So I'm guessing it's that bracelet, isn't it?
A man, stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. But it's not his blood. Blood stains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive.
Right, this is just getting a bit more interesting there.
Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well.
God, he's got good eyesight. I'm going to check what's happened in this house before I go to the well. Okay, it doesn't look as though anything's happened in here. Unless it's outside somewhere. Nope. What about this house? Unless it's just... Oh, hello. How do I... Oh, I use my yarding. There we go. Right. Smoking pipe. It's always good to have a pipe after a long day's battle of water. Of course, in case you get dehydrated. What's over here? There's a chest. I said move, post. Get out the way, post. What have we got here? Platter. Good when we get hungry and we want some food without water. Is that everything in there? It looks like it is. So we've searched the dog, so it's just time to search the well. The rope. Oh no!
Bloodstains. Almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right.
Did they hang her?
A corpse hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to. Must be.
That's so sad.
Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Round 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
Right. So, how do I jump down? This reminds me so much of, like, Supernatural. How you got to salt and burn the bones to stop the ghost from haunting. Right. How do I jump down?
Noon Wraith won't stray too far from the well. Noon Wraith won't stray too far from the well.
What am I missing? Oh, idiot. That's what I'm missing. Sometimes I'm I forget things. Right. Of course it's not going to be... Oh, what's that? Is that it? Yes. Okay, so we did find it. So that was pretty simple, pretty easy. Right, now I've got to find my way out of the well. What we need now is the Simpsons when Bart's stuck in the well and he gets Sting to come and sing that song. I forgot the song. And he's got like the property. Oh, there's something else there. We'll take that. How do I get out of the well? Nope, surface, surface, surface. I'm guessing then we climb up here because that's where it's white. Yep.
Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship. but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the new wraith for good. Better do it near the well.
So who killed her then? I think it might have been that lord. You know, the one that she was writing about in the diary. I reckon it was him that killed her. Probably wanted to have his evil way with her, and she refused him, killed the family, and burnt in hunger, and her arm fell off. It's a shame that is. Oh, is that a secret passage? Yeah, no, it's the way I've got to go. I've just got to surface to air. Right, and breathe. Come on, Geralt, we're nearly there. Prepare to fight the noon wraith and light a fire near the well. Okay. Right. Oh, the rain is awesome.
Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil. Drink some potions.
Right, okay, so this could be a good old fight. Okay, so I need, what was it, R2? No, L1. So it's the Erden sign, a magic trap. It's the one that I need. Okay, glossary, beastery. Right. What potions do I need? Moon dust is a bomb, and spectre oil. Okay, so moon dust and spectre. Right, I'm gonna jot this down because my memory is terrible. So where's my pen? So we've got moon dust bomb. I don't think I can make bombs yet, can I? Moon dust bomb and spectre oil. All we need really, Geralt, is some salt. Right. So then, I want to go to alchemy, don't I? Potions. Nope. It's oils. Right, okay. Pin. So I need Arineria. Okay. And for bombs, I haven't got moondust bombs at all. Okay. So I need a white flower. Where would I find a white flower? The herbalist. Where's the herbalist? Yes, I'll learn all that. For God's sake, I don't like... Oh, it keeps popping up. So what are these? Are these more side quests? Oh, no, they're locations. God, there's loads of locations that I've not discovered yet. Oh, my, look at all that. There's loads to do here. Where's the herbalist? Hidden treasure. Oh, my, okay. Well, I thought this was going to be like a quick... side quest type thing videos. I thought I only had two left to do, but obviously I don't. Okay. You know what? I think I'm going to just fight her. I've got the Erdin to stop her. That should be enough. So have I got any? No, wrong way. Nope. Right, this is probably going to go horribly wrong, but so if I save the game, I'll start a new one. Right, so that's saved. Right, obviously I need to find a skeleton. There it is. Burn body.
Bracelet. Igni.
Here she comes. Oh, Jesus, look at the size of that tongue.
I think it worked.
So does she get... How does... How does my magic sign work? Because, like... She's not getting trapped at all. Right, so she was a fake one. They're fake. Why isn't my magic sign working? Ah crap, I need to heal. Probably why I need the Spectre Oil, isn't it? So I can damage her when she's in a Spectre.
What? Lost your nerve?
Right, so she was a fake. Pressing R1 for my crossbow then, and I've realised I've not got it. God, my timing's all out. Oh, she got me. That's why I need the Spectre Oil, isn't it? But my magic trap's not working, so I'm going to use the fire damage, I think. If I face and use it, that might help. I'm so used to playing Final Fantasy, like just like press square to dodge and then counter. Damn it. Did I get her? Yes.
She's gone.
You know what? I've just realised something. There's white flowers over there. Spectre Dust, Essence of Wraith, Noon Wraith Mutagen, Light Essence, Emerald Dust, Noon Wraith Trophy. I'll take all of that. You have found a mutagen to enhance your abilities with a great special potion called a mutagen. Decoration. Open the character panel to learn more. Okay, they're not what I were after anyway, so that's alright. Right. I didn't even use my silver sword, did I? Idiot. Okay, return to the Alderland for a reward. So, does that mean then, or like all these question marks? It's like, can I come back to these or something? Yeah, it's. No, what have I done? I pressed R2. Why have I pressed R2? What's happened? Why is my horse glowing? It's like, I'm assuming I can come back here. Find all these locations, sure.
It's humming. Place of power. It's gotta be.
Right, so this is just a place of power, okay. What we got? You've gained ability point, nice. Quensine intensified. Okay. So where's the next one? Here.
No.
Pressed R2. I'm used to pressing R2 to ride the chocobos as well. What's that? Deserters? Oh, hello. Get off the horse, Geralt. We're under attack. I kill you, deserters. Are these the people that I was meant to be after? I chopped him in half. Chopped his head off. Whoa. Nice. That was brilliant. Right, so that's the dessert is done. Small blackjack. Rope ladder. Okay. Trust me to walk through the fire like an idiot. Right. Rusty Novigrad sword, hardened leather. More rope ladder. Twine. Okay. They've got a lot of stuff, haven't they? Have I just walked through it? No, it's a candle. Oh, harpy diagram. Lesser glyph of Igni. One level. I'm going to be over encumbered soon, aren't I? Was that where I wanted to go? It must have been. Right, so I've done this. Oh man, there's loads to find.
Giddy up.
I'm guessing that I can come back here then after I've done thingy my bob. What are these?
Ugly bastard.
Wolves. Run, Bambi, run! The wolves are coming! Bambi, run! Who are you? Friends of their friends. They are friends, Geralt. Abandoned site. So we've got. What the frick are they? Ghouls. Geralt, get off your horse. We've got some ghouls to fight. I'll take it. Is that my silver sword? You leave Roach alone. Come at me, blood. Right, yeah, so that's. The one with the design on the scabbard is my silver sword then. Then the other one is just... Oh crap, I'm nearly dead. That'll teach me. I'm ready, she's just running around like a crazy fool. Right. What happened here? Jesus Christ, what has happened here? Iron ore. I'm guessing that's used to make stuff. We'll take the mug. Why not? Why the hell not? So what's this? Does that just mean... Is that just a sign for an abandoned village then? I'm guessing... There's something else here, isn't there? Watch out, the roach.
What? Lost your nerve?
There we go. Right, the ghouls. Oh. Ah, I see. Ah. So if I find an abandoned village, I can reclaim it for people. Ah. Okay, I get you. Interesting.
Great aims.
Show me your wares, friend.
Mind a look at your stock.
Right, so what? Oh, they're my weapon. Ah, I can sell one of those swords, can't I? Crafting, quest items, food and drink, oils, weapons, and armor. Right, so I've got two of these. They're only worth like 2 golds. If I sell one, what's that? This adds split bolt. Ah, yeah, my bolts. And I'm gonna sell. Are they both the same? I don't know. Right, anyway, what's he got? Mistletoe. Nothing worthwhile, really. Farewell, friend.
Farewell. Slow now. Whoa.
I did, kiddo. Move. I killed him. I am your savior. Right, where's next? I'm assuming then that I can come back here if there's all these. So I'm just going to go back to the Devil by the Well and do that one. Where my horse decides to keep on running. You know, we'll just go straight as the crow flies, which is apparently this way. Move out of the way, lady.
Whoa.
Whoa. Come on, ah, the sun's in my eyes. Oh, I'm excuse you. Feel bad, I'm like literally riding over. Oh, he's there. U-turn, handbrake. Reverse, warning, this horse is in reverse, right. Talk to the peasant, no. It's you, isn't it? Odalan.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there.
What if he killed her?
Just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
Let's tell him to keep the coin for his daughter. I'm not a harsh person. I don't need the money. I can earn my money playing cards, so we'll let him keep the coin for his daughter.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health, then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. For luck.
What's he giving me? Ooh, a jewel. I bet that's probably worth more than the money he was going to give me. Yeah, because I don't need the money. I can earn my money by playing. Oh, are they going to mug him over my dead body? Right. Quests. What's my next one? Okay, missing in action. Right, as it turned out, Geralt was not alone in searching White Orchard for a lost loved one. The Witcher also found the notice of a peasant who was seeking his brother. The brother had left home to take arms against the Nifths. The forces of the North and the Black Ones had then clashed in a great battle near the brother's home village, and the peasant had not heard from his siblings since. Right, okay, let's do this one.
Ah!
Oh, shut up. Roach. There's the flowers for the spectre oil. Idiot. Alright, let's go, Geralt. Move, people. Out the way. Meet me. The old man is snoring. He went to bed and bumped his head and never got up in the morning. Why are you stopping, horse? Not that there's anything there. Are you scared of your own shadow? Come on, Roach. Move it. You like to move it quicker, quicker. You ought to move it quicker, quicker. You ought to move it quicker. Ooh, it's getting dark and eerie. That's awesome, that is, how the sun's just like setting through the woods. That's brilliant. Come on. Seriously, horse. You can't even climb over that brick wall. There, Dran is down there, aren't we? Ah, we've been through here. I remember this place. We've been through here. Hello, what's going on here? What? Who's screaming?
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastian's. But I guess he's mine now. See, Bastian fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since.
He's got quite broad shoulders.
Do like I did. Lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
Right, walk to the battlefield.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpses feeding. Someone told me they were feared of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me, keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastian and I'll pay you well.
Sure, friend.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least, so Bastian don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
Okay, friend. Why are they screaming? Oh, there's a question mark down here. Guarded treasure. Yatta! Come on, corpse eaters, you want to go... Oh, God, they're nearly killing me. Oh, that were awesome. I have burned. No, damn it, I died. Crap, that's not me. That's me not paying attention. Load most recent save. Have I got to fight the bloody woman again? No, because I went back to... Thingamabob, didn't I? Hopefully I got an autosave when I handed that quest in, I think, I hope. I need to make more swallow, don't I? Come on, thank you. Oh, we're here, so that's alright. I think it was falling off that cliff that done me in, but anyway, I'm going to go back down. That wasn't too bad. Right, get a silver sword out.
Not good.
I need to learn how to block. Oh, he's a level 4, no wonder they're killing me. Oh god, they stunned me. And I'm still used to pressing square to No, roll out the way. I need to rip out and post nail it. No. Watch out, Geralt. Oh, I've got some bread to eat. Excellent. Okay, that didn't work. Let's use the force, Luke. That didn't work either. Eat some more bread. Damn it, I got you then. Got ya. That didn't work either. Eat more bread. Come on, I riposted you then. Oh! Wow! That were awesome. What's happening? Am I poisoned or something? No, I'm... Put my sword away. That were awesome. Look at that. Gutted him like a pig. And him. Got ya. Yeah, you're not so tough now, are ya? Hey, stupid drowners. Right. Ooh. Broad-headed bolt. Beast dot, we'll take that. Skelly Gamberson. Resin. That's a precision bolt. Ruby though. I'm sure that's new armor, isn't it? Let's have a look. Right. Alchemy. potions. So I can't make any swallow just yet. Okay. Right. Inventory. Right. So that's better than my armor piece, isn't it? So let's. How do I compare? I'll hold L2. Right, so 15. Although, that's resistant to elemental damage and damage from monsters, but the overall armor rating is a whole lot better. So I'm going to equip that. Ooh, it's yellow, green. Ooh. Right, so my trousers are better. Right, hard sign intensity and ignite sign intensity. Okay, so. My sword's better. Still better. And still better. Okay. Right, I don't think I like that armour, but. I look weird, but hey ho. I'll buy some more soon, hopefully, with the money that I earn from my card games. Right, anyway, that was a nice little detour. I got my arse handed to me a couple of times. Eat some more bread. Okay, so it won't let me pick that up. Come on, why won't you let me pick anything up? There we go. What we got? Oh, the ghouls, nope. Monster nest. Hello, people. What? Geralt, pull your sword out, you idiot. Damn apples, eh?
Not good.
Oh, there we go. We got it. Whew. Right. To destroy a monster nest, you need a grape shot, salmon, or a dancing star bomb. Find the nest and press X to blow it up. Right, so I haven't got any of that at the minute. So obviously they'll keep reappearing, I'm guessing, until I destroy the nest. Right, okay, so that's quite nest.
I'd just cool. Destroy it.
If I had the stuff, I would. Right, so that's marked on the map now, so I can come back to there at some point. I don't like this armour. I'm sorry, I know it's... No, I don't want the world map. I know it's better than what mine is, but I really don't like it. It's horrible. That's better. I'm going to save it as well, because I nearly died quite a few times.
You're here, good. Bastion. His body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassan will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
I like him. He's, objects with some direct unit. Objectives will sometimes direct you to a general area when exact position of your target is unknown. He's not giving up, is he, this guy? He really wants to find his brother. Shame he's wearing hot pants.
There. So many corpses, and the war's just started.
At least I can loot them all, eh? Axe head. Oh, we got the ghouls. Get away, these treasures are mine. He's not even using a silver sword. Geralt, pull out your silver sword, for Christ, that lad. Better. Yeah, off with your hand. Whoa, I nearly chopped him in half then. Mr. Hot Pants over here. When you find tracks or other clues, walk closer and press X to examine them. Axe head.
That him?
No. Doesn't look anything like him.
Oh, my phone's gone off. Blunt axe.
Come on, Nilf
sword. Nilf sword.
Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Oh, I just imagine, like, I know they're all, like, worth 2 gil. I've been playing Final Fantasy too much. But if I... Imagine though, all the money I can make from selling them. Mace. Mace. Axe head. Jesus Christ. I'm right, little grave robber. Are you, idiot? Get out of my way. Ooh, more card money. Jesus Christ. It's a load of bodies. Ooh. Heavy mace, very nice. Okay, so wait, let me get that one. Right, so there's another one over here.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Oh, yeah. Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
Poor guy.
He found him! The Sars caught his scent! Come on!
He might still be alive then. Right, we're done here for now. So look, how many swords have I got? Whoa. Sweet jeebus. Can I sort? I can. Type, price, weight, durability, rarity. Right, I'll just go for type now. So we've got the Witcher Steel Sword. So, 18, 14, 14, 4. Wow. We're in the money here a little bit. That's plenty of Orions for my card gains. Right, which way? Follow the dog's tracks. Is this the way the doggy went?
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, a soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield. Now, shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side, and then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind men leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosin here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Laisha included. No, the Blackened stays here.
Your brother's right, it's too risky. If not for him, Bastion would be dead. I'm gonna... The friends... You always get friends in combat, even on different sides, so I'm gonna stick up for them both.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but that accent... Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward. And the gods protect you.
No, it's a happy ending. Right, you have come to have your... Yes, I know that. I need to remember where... pardon me. This battlefield is because... Oh, what's this? Hopefully this will be the battlefield marker so I can come back here and get more money as more weapons and equipment as... Oh, it's a marketplace. Hello. Corpse eaters. You want to dance? Let's dance. Oh, it's a monster's nest. Come at me, bro. That's Dark Souls, that is. Just like rolling and trying to hack someone. What's damaged items? One of your items is in bad shape. Repair it, otherwise it won't work as well. Ah, okay. So my silver sword needs repairing. Great.
Dual mast. Ought to just destroy it.
What's this one? You've gained another ability point. Nice. What's this power? Friend sign. Nice. Right. Next quest is precious. Right, okay, so it's this one next. God, this is going to be a long episode. I do apologise, guys, about the length of this episode, but I want to get all the side quests done in this one, and then I continue with the story in the next one. Right, so I can't go that way, but I'm going to fast travel to the nearest. So is that where it is? Okay, so if I go here to Sawmill. I better level up as well, actually, haven't I? Since I've got all these a bit... No, put your sword away, Geralt. Right, character. Right, place mutagens in appropriate slots to gain a bonus to your character statistics. Select the mutagens tab. Choose a mutagen and then place it in the indicated slot. Plus 50 vitality. To place a mutagen here to activate it. Okay, once I activate, the mutagens grant bonus to your character statistics. Both mutagens and abilities are marked with a colour. Put a mutagen in a field with at least one ability of the same colour to increase its bonus. Right. If an ability does not match the colour of the mutagen in its field, it does not increase the mutagen's bonus. The increase gained from any other abilities in the same field which do much right. The more abilities in a field that match the colour of the field's mutagen, the greater mutagen's bonus. Right. Each matching ability increases the bonus by 100%. Got ya. Mutagens can also be used to brew powerful potions called mutagen deductions. Right, okay, so if I put an ability into here, so what we got? Since we've got 3 ability points. Right, I'm going to go for this one. Poison Blades. Acquire ability. Yes. Current level. Right. Current. Next. Ah, okay. So you can upgrade its level. So if I move, then move. Activate. And put that there. Then that should give it excellent like that. And then if I go back. So what we got here? Sun and stars. During the day, vitality regenerates for additional 10 points. Increase the maximum vitality by 500. I'm going to get that one, I think. Each piece of light armor increases critical hits. Each piece of medium armor. Each piece of heavy armor. Maximum toxicity. Adrenaline points increase for growth weapon and. Okay. Increase adrenaline generation. Use the size now generates adrenaline points. If your current stamina levels to the size of the test using adrenaline points. Right, so that one will be useful. So if I go. I'm going to go for. Yes, and I'm going to put one in that one as well. But obviously, I can't activate these just yet. But that would do, I think. Right. So where am I going now? This way. There's a right, so I'm going to go left a minute so I can upgrade, well, repair my weapon hopefully. Oh, hello Wolfie. Sorry Wolf, didn't want to do that, but you left me no choice. So good job I've come across this village, isn't it, and like liberated it. Your items have been enhanced. I didn't want to enhance, I want to repair them. Okay, so I can't repair them there, so fine. We're still running on a broken sword, I guess. Oh, look at all these Bambis. I am one of them. Run, my brothers and sisters, run! Oh, just deserters. Oh, look at that axe he's got. No, oh, off of his head. Beautiful. Right, what we got for me, eh? What we got? Chicken sandwich, nice. Rusty sword and deer hide. Celadine. Roast chicken leg. Fine, I can't take his axe then. Rusty sword. Really? Ooh. He's dead. He's been dead a long time, Jim. Money. Florence. Distort on action. Okay. Some nice stuff. I got a repair kit. Oh. There's something right there. Is that a wolf? There's a dead body. That's a rabid dog, isn't it? It's a warg. It's a wildling. There's a dead body. Here we go. Raw meat. You want to go some, do you, Wolfie? Right, you're dead. There's one over there, but we'll leave that one for now. God, I'm surrounded by wolves. They're after the Bambis, aren't they? That's what they're after. They want to hurt the Bambis. Right. Let's have a look.
Cart tracks. Rode off into the swamp.
Is that it, that little box there? No, because that's a...
Here's the cart.
Diamond dust shivers.
An arrow. Didn't mention this.
Is it a trap?
I should take a look around. Carts riddled with arrows. Carts riddled with arrows.
Yes, I know that I want to loot. That's what I want to do, Geralt. We've got we've got drowners. I'm going to use my... fire damage. Did that kill any of them? Whoa! That did. No, I didn't want to die. Damn it. I was healing, I was pressing up to heal. Son of a... ah. I really do apologise, guys, for the length of this episode. It's going to be quite a long one, and I'm running out of coffee. You can cough a Gravehog's tongue without counterattacking. Right, so we're here anyway. Right, let's try again.
Carts riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around.
Right. So I want to put my fire igni on. Oh. What's this? Locked storage box.
Must be that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood.
Look around the cart for evidence of the attack using your witcher sense.
Square in the neck. Good shot. Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying.
Right, yeah, so something's not right then here. Okay, so we go back to the merchant. I'm not going to fight the drowners, because obviously, probably get me off. Ooh, honey. I want the honey. Nope, I've just got stung by a wasp. Whoops. Right, let's go see the merchant. Or the liar. Liar, liar, pants on fire.
Oh, and you find the box?
I've seen through your lies.
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps. And never known a drowner or a water hag to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
Behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding like a liar's. Best hope you're a better rider than you are a liar.
Do we get to chase him down? Come on, Roach. Let's go. How do I use my sword? There we go, square. Friend. Did I cut the horse's leg off? I hope I've not hurt the horse.
Gotta get him out of here.
Never lie to a witcher.
See, can't run from the truth. Not even on a horseback. Now, who are you, and why'd you attack that cart?
Private First Class John Gamer. Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine, our lads could use it too. We've many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live and fight once more for a free North.
Right. I don't know what to do. We'll let him go. We'll let him go. Sod it.
Fine. Go. And may you and your soldier buddies hiding in the bushes be victorious in your struggle against Nilfgaard.
You've a vile sense of humor. But you're a decent man. Here, the gold I promised. Use it well. Drink to the silver lilies and to Faltes' memory.
Right, so that's him done. He's nicked my horse. That's not Roach. Roach is Brian. There's Roach. Right, and now I've got one more quest to... No, world map. Didn't want to do the world map. I've gone on an adventure. I didn't want to do that quest. It's that way. Right, and I've got Twisted Firestarter. Okay, so let's do this one. And finally, I can end this episode and move on. So let's go see who's a Firestarter. Twisted Firestarter. Ah, shine my yellow light in my eyes. Pardon me. Sunflowers. Right, are we there yet? Nearly. Right, so let's have a look. Who's been starting? Do you want to know why we keep starting fires? It's my desire. It's my desire. Your item's been enhanced. He's still working, isn't he? I'm guessing I have to use the force. Nope. Okay, so I don't use the force to get in there. So it's obviously got to be around here somewhere then. Ah, here we go.
Blueprints. A man's. Large. Stinks of piss and vodka.
Interesting. Right. Ah, here we go, footprints. Have I met a drunk? I don't think I have. Oh, there's footprints there, look, I can see them. Why won't you examine him, Geralt?
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Can't cover a trail from a witcher, mate. Do you see anything, boy? Was it you? I think he's lost me. Must be on this. Right, so they went this way. I'm trying to, but there's nothing appearing. So how can I find a trail? Isn't there? Aha.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
Are those his boots?
I like that silver.
He killed her. Not on my watch. You just killed two innocents. Oh dear, two people have died on Geralt's watch. But my friend the merchant's still alive. Loot anything? I can't loot them, can I? No, fine.
Tracks lead back to the village.
I thought it lead into the merchant then. Good for you, kid. There's only a dead drowner next to you, and you...
But not badly. Surface wound.
There's only dead thingamabobs next to you, drowners, but you carry on catching snails, kiddo. Ah. Here we go.
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds.
Right. Ooh, you got greeny, love. Hello.
Drowner claw marks. It's gotta be him.
Definitely no boots or anything. He looks wet.
Nasty wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa. Our arsonist's a charmer, too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I ought to talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Maybe little magpies do anything for gold, they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right?
Listen, we can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some. But what's left is...
Kill him, Geralt. Listen, no, no chance. You burnt the dwarves.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
And I'll beat your respect, brother. Mug to a pulp.
Really? Let's try and calm him down.
Calm down. Now follow me.
Use the force, Geralt. Can we go out this way? No. Okay. He's got a halo above his head.
I gotta apologize. Gotta go. Apologize.
She's still harking up green, is. Right. Come on, friend. At least don't have to wait for him.
Up and at him.
Hmm? What? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Now! You! I knew your mum for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you! I was drunk! Didn't know what I was doing!
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found out.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial.
Oh, they're gonna kill him.
Just a trick.
Poor guy. Villagers will love you now. Harsh punishment. Villagers will love you now. Harsh punishment.
Villagers will really love you now.
Well, no, I don't give a flying fuck about them. You know, I hated the black ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward.
I see his point.
I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know.
Yes, now we've got a friend in need. Good job I've come back and done this. Right. Let's see if he can repair my weapons.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me your wares.
Show me what you got.
What have you got, friend? What have we got? What's this? A shirt. Cut cigar. Right, can I preview? No. How much is it? Oh, 210 Uriens. Okay, I can't afford that, but it does look quite nice. And it's looks better than what mine is. We got a horse saddle. Amateur's tool pair kit. It's only used for repairing armor. Junk. Ooh. Cavalry trousers. Tracker's trousers. Tracker's gauntlet. He's got some nice stuff for sale. Leather scraps. Steel plates. Interesting. It's got some nice stuff. Let's see. Ah, repair. Here we go. So it's the Witcher's silver sword that I need to repair, isn't it? 56. Bloody Nora. Yep. And repair that for 38. Kaemor Organ armor. Repair that for 26. Jesus, all my money gone. But right, we'll compare my gloves. There we go. Whew. Right, so that's everything. Oh, what's crafting? What can I make? Chest armor. Okay, so I'm missing some stuff. Okay, that's fine. I got no money anyway, but I repaired my stuff. That's good. No, I don't need
forge something for me.
Anything crafting, because I've just looked at that, so farewell, friend.
So long.
Right, I think that's hopefully everything done. That should be all the side quests. I don't think I'm missing anything. So I'm going to end this episode here, guys. I'm going to carry on with the story and get back to where I ended the last episode from, and then I'll continue from there. So I'll see you all probably in a second. So thank you very much for watching. Take care. Bye.